Good afternoon. Today is Monday. Williamsport firefighters arriving on the scene behind Bart's Pizza in the 300 block of Locust Street. Garage fire. This is just about 2 o'clock on Monday. Some spectators being told to clear out. Here come the hoses. Car's on fire inside the garage. This is Phil Holmes reporting for the Williamsport Sun-Gazette. The garage fire, 300 block of Locust Street, car on fire inside the garage. Today, Monday, about 2 p.m.